still a bit frozen, so we really just want to get rid of that duck layer on top. Top fill some brush, keep it shorter stack. Should be able to do that with the forecast that we've got. With weather, our expected fire behavior, I called this GR3. So head fire, when we start, we're looking at a find of fuel closer to 8. So 7 foot plane length ahead. As the day progresses, if we do get down to that 20 RH, we're looking closer to a fine dead fuel of 5 and closer to 8 foot plane lengths. That's with the max 20 foot limit fall. So I want to do a lot of blanking fire. What I think we'll do is start at point 1 and get some good backfire down along that east line. We're going to have 2 torches basically go to the south, 2 go to the north, and then keep a person kind of in the center to fill in that gap. And if we need more holding resources, then we'll just pull one of those fire torches off to assist. At that point, which we get, you know, 50 to 75 feet of black here, what I want to do, there's mold line from 1 to the shed, and there's probably a slightly crooked mold line from 2 to 4. I want to light this off in flanking fire first. I want 1 torch and 1 off-road vehicle to stay to the south end of this in case we get any wind shift. So we have 4 torches flanking this north 80